end to this contest could turn out to be pretty frantic. Given the time and space he had, he was never likely to miss.
I think when you concede a goal like that, the manager has to start questioning his personnel, because to allow someone into that position totally unmarked, I think that's reckless in the extreme, I really do.